What's good, y'all? I hope you're doing well. For those first timers out there, welcome. My name is Yanni, and that's pretty much all you need to know. For the returners, tell the kids I say what's up. Today's video is probably not going to be too long. It's actually an announcement I have for my loyal, like, 50 viewers who always come back every week. I see you, I love you, and I really appreciate you. And for some context, I decided to pour into this channel with content of my life, my insight, my day-to-day, my friendships, my grind. Everything I do is just sort of on this channel. And I started to pour in to making this content more consistent for just the world, no target demographic, anyone who's open to hearing and digesting what I have to share. And I started that at the start of this year, actually, and now we're in August, aka March 2020, still the same thing. And I put out 30 videos. I made a commitment to put out a video every week, Saturday, 12 p.m., you already know the deal. And I have stuck with that. But as many of you may know, I am an educator working full-time, and now that I'm working remotely from home, I'm noticing that work's getting pretty busy. But at the same time, I think the energy is different right now in terms of putting out YouTube content and sharing my life X, Y, and Z just with everyone. I know in my past videos, internally, I felt like I kind of just put them together last minute, and I'm really intentional about everything I do. And just because I said I want to put stuff out every week doesn't mean that I should. And at the end of the day, this is rooted in my truth and me being able to provide my holistic energy and my best. I just felt like now I want to shift instead of like promising whoever, you know, actually tunes in every Saturday. Again, I really appreciate it. To actually stop with putting out videos once a week, it's getting kind of tiring and busy at the moment. And I feel like I just want to put out content out there that I'm excited for, and that brings me life, because I genuinely feel, for those who really listen to me, that infectious positive vibe will translate through the screen, and hopefully you can share those experiences with me. So again, I just want to thank you all. I know I just hit over 400 subscribers, which could be small to a lot, and for me, it's a huge landmark, and it really means a lot by the end of the day. So if this is a disappointment and saddens your day, I'm sorry, but you know, I gotta take care of myself first and know that I'm not really going anywhere. If anything, I'm just gonna continue doing what I share with you off screen, and definitely gonna be cooking up some more ideas of what I could do. I put a lot of random stuff out on this channel. I put cooking, making coffee, you know, my daily routine, how I stay mentally sane and supported during this quarantine. I put out relationship stuff all the time. So, and I know a couple of you actually put in the comment section of some of my videos some things you want me to talk about, and just know that I see you, and I hope I can actually do that stuff. I just want to make sure I do it when my heart and my mind is in the right place. So for the time being, I don't think I'm going to drop something next week, but you know, I feel like I'll just drop something when it comes to mind. So this is a break from the consistency. I appreciate all the support so far. Didn't think that I would be able to hold this up for at least more than half a year, and it's brought me a lot of joy to look back at every video I put out there. So I love you all so much. Feel free to comment any ideas or suggestions you have of things you want me to talk about, experiences you want to see. And trust me, I will get to you because I see you. But as always, yo, if you haven't seen any of the videos I posted, there's a whole library. So for now, please like this video because I like you a lot. Drop a comment of maybe your favorite video in the past 30 videos I have dropped. And please hit subscribe so that you can stay up to date for my upcoming drops. Probably not Saturday at 12 p.m., but they will be out sometime. I love you all. And hey, I'm sitting down because I finally got a desk and a chair, which is great. So this is me signing off for now. I love you. Keep it real and stay safe.
And my boys ever hit the road on the real, you know we went from zero to overload, performing in front of the fans, had their hands waving. This is all I ever wanted, this is all I'm craving. Me and my boy Chris shot the game, two visionaries on the mission, shit ain't been the same. Some ups and downs came around, had a lot of problems, but no matter what happened, you know we'd always solve them. Yeah, we'd always solve them. Like, man, it's kind of crazy thinking about it though. Like, so much has happened, yo. And I mean, by the time y'all are hearing this, I'm 28. I'm 27 while I'm recording it. I mean, right now, literally, I'm working on Bobby Tarantino, Ultra 85, Young Sinatra 4, and a whole bunch of other shit. Man, this is crazy. Acting, writing, like, I'm just so, I can't believe I'm here, man. We grinded for so long. We worked for so long, yo. And motherfuckers, they hate you, man. They try to make me feel bad about how I look, how I speak, how I rap, how I act, my race, my everything. They fucking hate you, man. They'll hate you when you're in this position. But you can't let them. You can't let them let that shit get to you, man. Continue to persevere. Continue to be the best you can be. Because I'm here right now, man. Best friends. I got everything I could ever want.